ready for set two. We're doing four sets of eight with 223 on the Larsen press, which has been my go-to deload variation lately. Because help me keep my upper body tighter. And then when I do go to regular bench, I throw on the leg drive, you know, put my feet back, and I can, you know, lift more weights. I feel this variation out of all the other deload variations you can do has been the most helpful, for me at least. So, let me get ready here. Okay, so give me a second here. Second set, gonna be a solid 8 repetitions. Second set, solid 8.
Yeah.